beautiful music.
I dream of being invisible.
I dream of beautiful butterflies.
Dream seekers, can you see my dreams?
Dream seekers, show me my dreams.
Everyone's a dreamer, full of magic and wonder inside.
I dream of discovering new worlds.
Imagine tomorrow. Let your hope and your heart be your guide.
Je rêve de construire des ponts.
They gave me a small route. Oh, I must have had 50 customers. I was about 9 or 10 when I started that. In winter, we'd go out at 3:30 in the morning right after a blizzard or in a blizzard or in pouring rain. It didn't matter. I did that for 6 years. It was tough. Finally, this kid come in to me very excited. He says, there's something just for me, dear, that you and I can get in. I said, what is it? He says, an ambulance unit. So we went down and signed up, and we're on our way to France. And we became replacements. I was assigned to an evacuation hospital number 5 in Paris. I had my drawing board right by my bunk. So I started painting pictures all over my truck. The doughboy I used in a lot of these cartoons. This doughboy with this beady face. I was in Paris 3rd of September and Pershing pulled out. The whole headquarters company left. All the guys I knew had gone. Paris, which had been this exciting thing with all these soldiers and things, suddenly there wasn't a soldier to be seen. And I suddenly became very lonesome. So then I went in and put a request in to be discharged.
There were crude things then, and I used all sort of little puppet things. We didn't draw them like we do today. I used to make little cutout things, and joints were pinned, and we'd put them under the camera, and we'd maneuver them and make them do things.